This next one is going to be some tap dribbling with your arms wide to the sides while doing some torso twists with your legs, helping warm up your core, getting your core loose, your obliques, your abdominals, your back, and also it'll help warm up your fingers and your fingertips, improving your core.